Welcome back to our series of deeper dives into the technology behind the 12th gen Intel Core architecture, also known by its codename, Alder Lake. Today we're getting into, what was it? All right, memory. Alder Lake introduces support for DDR5, a brand new generation of memory that's more than just a bump in speed. Just like how Alder Lake's architecture scales well from PCs big to small, the memory interface is also extremely flexible, enabling a wide range of PCs from ultra-slim machines with integrated RAM to high-end desktops loaded with DIMMs. Getting the most out of a powerful 12th Gen Core Alder Lake processor requires fast access to information. The processor integrates a huge last-level cache up to 30 megabytes, but that pales in comparison to the multiple gigabytes available in main memory. Let's take a second here to review the different levels of memory. You've got the memory that lives on or very close to the CPU. These are sometimes referred to as cache, and the lower the level of cache, the faster and usually smaller it is. It's a careful engineering balancing act when designing L1, L2, or L3 caches, but they're all important. But right now, we're talking about RAM, which is the memory that's not baked into the CPU and is usually upgradable, especially in desktops. This system RAM is the crucial middle ground between the CPU and storage, where even more capacity is available with the trade-off in speed. Memory for most PCs come in two main flavors. You have standard RAM for desktops and laptops, which is usually found on removable DIMM or SO-DIMM modules. And then there's a special LP or low power variant designed for ultra portables that's typically soldered on the motherboard to save space. For standard RAM, DDR5 is the latest and greatest. Compared to the previous generation, DDR5 allows for up to 4 times the number of bits per die, which enables higher density modules that make it easier to pack more memory into a system. At least initially, DDR5 modules will be available in similar densities to DDR4. The specification has lots of headroom for the future, though. DDR5 dramatically increases bandwidth, with the spec defining a maximum data rate double that of DDR4. You see, it has to live up to its own name. DDR stands for double data rate, and each generation has lapped itself, going back all the way to the first DDR memory nearly 20 years ago. DDR5 has a faster memory bus and implements special techniques to maintain signal integrity at higher speeds. Greater parallelism helps to saturate that bus. Unlike DDR4 DIMMs, which put all of their memory chips on a single channel, DDR5 splits them between two subchannels, one for the left side of the module and another for the right. These subchannels have the same combined capacity as a single DDR4 channel, but they're fully independent, so they can handle separate requests simultaneously. DDR5 doubles the bank count and burst length of its predecessor, allowing it to access more data to feed these subchannels. Each subchannel can access 64 bytes per burst, which matches the line size of the CPU's last level cache. And despite delivering more, DDR5 consumes less. It drops the voltage from 1.2 to 1.1 volts to improve power efficiency. Voltage regulation also moves from the motherboard to the module, where it can be tuned for what's going on in the DIMM instead of having to account for all the different modules on the market. This optimization enables better voltage tolerance and further improvements in power efficiency. Alder Lake supports up to DDR5 4800 memory, which is a big leap in bandwidth over DDR4 3200, supported by 11th gen core processors. We're excited to be leading the industry's adoption of DDR5 for client PCs. But 12th gen core is designed to be flexible, so it also works with DDR4. And we didn't stop there. Thanks to our unique physical interface layer, or PHY, Alder Lake also supports LP5 5200 and LP4x 4266 memory, providing multiple options for ultra-slim devices. LP5 offers higher speeds than LP4X and supports up to twice the number of banks per channel. The newer spec has several power saving tricks up its sleeve too. It adds dynamic voltage and frequency scaling for the memory core and I/O, which allows the memory to save power when it's not in high demand. There are also two new commands. Data copy automatically replicates data transmitting on one pin to all the others without having to transmit them individually. And write X writes all ones or zeros to a specific address without transmitting any data from the SoC. The Alder Lake architecture is designed with efficiency in mind, so the SoC can scale the memory frequency and voltage dynamically based on demand. We're also pushing the performance side of the spectrum. 12th Gen Core Alder Lake offers enhanced memory overclocking support with compatible DIMMs, a story we'll unpack in more detail soon. Fast and efficient access to memory is vital for modern SoCs. Alder Lake takes things to the next level by supporting not only the latest DDR5 standard, but also DDR4 and low-power alternatives. This is part of a broader approach that also applies to the processor's performance hybrid architecture and flexible PCI Express implementation, making the 12th gen core versatile enough to power a wide range of form factors. We also have a lot more coming on this exciting new architecture and what it enables. Remember to subscribe to the Intel Tech Channel so you won't miss what's next. I'm Marcus Yam. Thanks for watching.